chump fucking dies.
Oh, this is where he dies.
Yeah, right.
Solutions got to find a way. Yes or no, nothing ever dies. Everything that's true will survive. It's just changing from day to day. Everything what's true is bound to stay.
Zelda. Oh, I can- oh, yeah!
Let's just say it starts here. How do you do an intro again? I thought there was.
Yo, get whacked, bro!
I think. Off one. Do not. Oh. Did I just die? The end. Well, oh no. How do we get out of here? Don't Josh just started a new game.
Mamma mia.
Dude, freaking stab. Wow, earthquake. It's cause.
Oh,
oh
god!
There's a guy! He was like. Oh! Oh shit!
Help!
You have a sword? He's just trying to kill us! Dude, you know what? Don't even. Don't even help him.
Did it! I saved the village! They're gonna love me! I'm the hero! Go!
Go, get out of here!
Get out of here!
I have no choice.
You're exiled by
exiled by your own village.
Oh god. I don't know, they might be a little bit xenophobic, but... Are you kidding me?
I took you in and raised you, but I'm racist.
I truly hope you can find...
See you later, chump! Cannon
travel
center. Check that out. Whoa! Who is this guy? Hi! We, the Cannon Travel Brothers, are building a global network. Going to the water palace?
Oh, no way!
He paid your way too. Hop in! Wow.
Oh god, we're gonna be
He's gonna shoot us into a cannon. Shoot us out of a cannon.
Wow.
Did we even leave? Oh my Jesus Christ!
I think we ended up there. Oh. Oh my god, dude, this guy's a champion. Survives getting wrecked.
He's only one letter off from a champ.
Let's go!
The chumpster!
Woohoo! Let's go!
What's up, my chumpster?
Oh look, it's a lady, it's Palutena.
By defeating those blah 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 blah.
Is that it?
What?
Okay, cool guys. See you later.
Boys. So what are you supposed to mean? I think we skipped a lot of dialogue, it was supposed to be important. I studied the power of mana. Blah 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 blah.
Blah 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 blah.
Go to the cave called Gaia's Navel.
Why are the okay. Why are the dwarves in a place called Gaia's Navel?
They dug too deep. Eons ago, something in the end was a sword that saved the world.
I thought that was something we saw.
Oh my god!
Oh.
It's a wall then, dude.
That's the size of my head.
The seed and the sword for become one. Oh. It will grow. Dude, this is just a euphemism. Oh my god!
It will grow and regain its power, just like your Vata sword.
I wish I had more seed in my soul.
Dude, I'd love to have more seed in my weapons these days. I will restore you.
Oh, man.
Welcome to Nekos.
Welcome to Nekos.
Oh, look! Oh!
Play it. Zelda! What on earth are you doing, you idiot? Help me! Help quite me!
Nigga!
Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna buy something if I can. You wanna take over, Josh?
Yeah.
Yeah, until we get a second character, it's gonna be a little... Oh!
God.
You're impossible! I'll make my own decisions about my life! He's the guy I saved. Say what? You're a swordsman?
Huh? Oh, you mean this?
This is a spear.
Tommy... Zelda...
Please do-
Oh, I can- Oh, yes!
Boy.